Can I get a blood transfusion and get my car repped? That'd be pretty sick.
A blood in your car wrecked?
Repped? Repaired? Put some new wheels on my foreign, please.
Well, what's going on here, man? You're driving too recklessly and then you tried to evade us.
I have no clue what you're talking about. I don't speak English.
Well, sir, I will notify you. I'm going to pat you down for your license at this time.
If you pat me down, you're gay. Oh.
Damn. I had no time to pull out.
That's how it usually happens.
Alright, sir. You were evading arrest. You know, let me search you. Make sure you don't have, like, a fucking gun on me. Or on your person, you know?
Do you have a gun on me?
You want me to put one on you?
Hell yeah, brother.
Alright, man. I'm gonna let you go with the warning at this time, alright, man?
I need a blood bag.
Bro, Wesley, the APD will be searching your hatchback sport.
As to Wesley, the police will be searching your hatchback sport.
The driver's
calm down, man.
Early morning, I know, but have some motivation about your job, man. Alright, you guys both just patted me down, so you guys are gay squared.
Oof. It seems like you don't have a driver's license, but we'll be impounding your vehicle, alright?
You better not. Next one, impound my vehicle's gay.
Jesus, man.
Yeah, dude, I touched your dad.
Alright, you're gonna have to take me back to, like, police HQ so I can pull a new foreign or something. And I still need that blood bag.
Yeah. You know, we don't offer those, man.
Oh, well, you better find one.
I'm letting you go with the warning. Yeah, I mean, should I change my mind and give you a ticket instead?
Alright, take me back to the HQ. Let's do this. I need to take me to a garage so I can pull out my foreign.
Here, man, I'm gonna go ahead and let you go with just a warning.
Oh, you gotta take me back to a garage. I'm out in the middle of hoo-high nowhere.
You know, you can call a faggot.
Oh, what a faggot.